I think, without a doubt, the thing that teachers picked up on was that this was something they would be able to use, that it would meet the students where they're at. One of the concerns or areas that as a district and as individual teachers ask a lot is, how can I assess my low readers and non-readers as far as their true interests and preferences? From the examples and from the curriculum and from the tools for assessment, it seems to be on target.